ready for school?
Yep. It's hot outside.
Oh, no problem. Here, I'll turn on the AC.
Brr, now I'm cold.
Hey, Kendall, don't you think it would be better if we varied the speed of the blower motor?
Huh?
Well, rather than shutting the vents, we can actually turn down the speed of the blower motor to get less airflow. This is actually more efficient and causes less stress on the motor. This is actually something we do in power systems using variable frequency drives.
Makes sense to me. Now, can we go? I didn't want to start learning till we got to school.
Welcome to Eaton's Power Systems Experience Center. Here at the Experience Center, our engineers provide a safe, controlled environment for training, testing, and demonstrating full-scale power system problems and solutions. In this video, we will demonstrate how variable frequency drives can save you money with a very simple demonstration that we call the airflow demo. Variable frequency drives, or VFDs, have four primary benefits: energy savings, soft starting of motors, speed control for special applications like conveyors or process control equipment, and load matching for oversized motors. Other benefits include power factor correction, electrical isolation, motor protection, and more. With this demo, we will highlight the key benefit of energy savings. This airflow demonstration has five key components. Number one, two blower motors like you might see on your furnace at home or air conditioner at work. Two, an across-the-line or ATL motor starter or contactor with a standard overload. Three, an Eaton DG1 VFD. Four, another vendor's drive for demonstrating the difference between standard and active energy control with our drives. And five, an HMI touchscreen for displaying the real-time measurements from highly accurate power expert meters during the demonstration. To set up this demonstration, we'll use these two 1.5 horsepower blower motors, but scale the measurements for 2,500 horsepower worth of motor load for comparison purposes. This will help simulate a typical industrial facility. Initially, we start the blower motor with the across-the-line starter. Notice the significant sound from the inrush current, which is typically 6 times or more of the normal full load amps. For example, for a 100 amp motor, the inrush current would be about 600 amps. Notice the total power used once it is running at normal speed. Now let's see what happens if I want to slow down the airflow by using this simple damper when I block the vents. This is very typical for air handling systems. You are blocking the airflow and the blower motor is still doing about the same amount of work. This would have the same effect as closing a valve in a water system. We often make the comparison that this is like driving your car with your foot all the way down to the floor on the accelerator and controlling your speed with the brake. This isn't very efficient, but with air and water systems, we do it all the time. Note that for these demos, we show that we are saving power in real time or instantly. This translates to energy savings or power over time, typically expressed in kilowatt hours. We often interchange the concept of power and energy savings for these discussions. Now let's try the same size blower motor with Eaton's DG1 drive running at 30 Hertz or half speed. Notice the amount of power being used. This kilowatt difference is very substantial compared to the blower with the damper, on the order of 5 to 8 times less, and the speed is much more controllable. Notice that if I set the speed to 25% or 15 Hertz, the flow is even more controllable and energy savings is substantially more. The rule of thumb is that the energy usage is comparable to the cube of the speed. In other words, at half speed, you use 1/2 × 1/2 × 1/2, or about 1/8 of the power used by the blower across the line. Often we are asked the question, what if you just want to use a drive for soft starting? Is that a good idea? Well, in short, here's the answer. With a soft starter like this S811, once the motor is up to speed or 60 Hertz, the motor runs across the line. If you intend to run the motor at 60 Hertz, then you should consider the less expensive solution, a soft starter. If you use a drive, remember that the drive converts from AC to DC and then back to another frequency of AC or 30 Hertz, for example. However, if you run the motor at full speed, then the energy used is 100% or full power plus the losses associated with the conversion from AC to DC and back to AC. Therefore, a drive would use more power at 60 Hertz. Watch this comparison with the airflow demo running at nearly 100% speed, which uses more power than the blower across the line. The final part of this demonstration illustrates that you can save even more money with Eaton drives using active energy control. Traditional drives use a linear volts per hertz relationship. Active energy control takes advantage of the more accurate quadratic relationship between voltage and frequency. This allows you to operate the required frequency, but then change the voltage slightly to the motor, resulting in 5 to 10% or more energy savings. With this demo, we have the Eaton drive with active energy control compared to another vendor's drive without active energy control. We will run these two drives at the same frequency, 30 Hertz. At first, the power usage is similar. Then the Eaton drive with active energy control will optimize the power usage without changing the mechanical output of the blower. As you can see, the Eaton drive saves more than 10% additional power. This is a patented firmware available on all Eaton DG1 and DH1 drives. This simple demonstration demystifies the actual energy savings that you can achieve by using variable frequency drives versus mechanical constriction of air and water flow using dampers or valves in typical systems. We also highlighted a special feature included in Eaton drives to save even more power. The airflow demo is just one of many demonstrations here at Eaton's Power Systems Experience Center used to help you understand simple to complex electrical concepts and systems. Contact us or your local Eaton representative to schedule a visit to the Power Systems Experience Center today.